Hi, my name is Shadston. Welcome to Pasadena Independent School District's Body Break. Today we'll be performing a series of exercises that you can do without any equipment. Whether you're in the classroom, or you're in a PE class, or if you're in an office setting and you just want to get moving a little bit. I know we can be sedentary at times when we're at work or at school. So we're going to do a few things that'll get your body moving, get the core engaged, pump up a little bit, and just make you feel better about your day. The first exercise that we'll do will be push-ups off of the desk, okay? So hopefully you have at least a desk apparatus available that you can use and a chair. And that's pretty much the bulk of the equipment that we'll be using today. Okay, so we're gonna place our hands outside of the desk, right outside the shoulders. We're in a plank position. Make sure the neck is neutral, head is up. We're gonna lower the elbows into a push-up. Okay, so we're gonna lower down chest and press through the chest. Keep a slight bend at the top. Gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds. All right, let's go. Push through, make sure you're squeezing your pectorals. Keep a slight bend. Inhale, you go down, blow it out at the top. Inhale, blow it out. Again, the spine is neutral. Blow it out. Keep going, squeeze it. It up. There we go. Press it through. We got about 5 seconds. Here we go. Got 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, next we have a more cardio intense type of exercise, which are skater hops. Okay, so you want to make sure you give yourself adequate space. Okay, so we're going to start off on our left leg, lower down, and spring off. Using the arms into the skater hops. Lower and push off. It's a ballistic movement and hop, okay? So again, we're gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds. All right, here we go, ready to begin. Lower, make sure you got good arm movement. Boom, hit it low, push off through the heels. There you go, as you progress, get lower and try to get range on those hops. Push through. Big arm movements, big arm movement. Push off, through the heel. Here we go, push. Big hops, big hops. Got 3, 2, and 1. The next exercise are oblique punches. Traditionally, we would perform this exercise with dumbbells, with a rotation. But if you don't have the luxury of having weighted dumbbells, as an alternative, we can use water bottles. Of course, the resistance won't be the same, but it does give you some level of resistance. And when you punch, we want to make sure that you get that trunk rotation on each punch, okay? So we want the knees slightly bent, soft knees, arms up, and we're going to punch across the body, okay? We perform it for 30 seconds. Here we go. Punching. Make sure you have your rotation and strike on each punch. You want to strike, rotate, and strike. Now as we go, you can progress, speed them up as you go, but make sure you keep the knees soft and get big rotation. Speed them up even more, speed them up even more. Hit them, and we got about 3 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. The next exercise that we will perform will be a chair lunge. We're gonna place our right foot on the chair. We wanna make sure that the knee doesn't extend over the toe. Make sure the chest is proud, head is up, and we lower down. That toe is pointing up in the rear, and we're gonna push through the heel. As an alternative, for a little added resistance, again, we can add the water bottles, place the foot on the chair, lower, and back through. We're gonna perform this exercise for 30 seconds. Let's begin. Push through, make sure, again, that you want that core is engaged and tight, the chest is out. If you have bad knees, make sure you shorten your range of motion. You don't have to go all the way down. Just push through the heel, and breathe. So you will inhale on the way down, blow it out at the top. Lower and push through. You want to lower and push through. We got about 3 seconds. 3, 2, and 1. Next we have knee lifts, which will involve the abdominal area, the core. So we're going to place our feet in front of us. Hands are outside of the buttocks. Lean back slightly. Again, you want to make sure that the chest is up. Extend the legs out. And we're squeezing in for abdominal knee lifts. 30 seconds, we're going to perform this exercise. Squeeze it in. Make sure you're breathing. And squeeze. Squeeze it up. Up and in. Feel that crunch at the top. Make sure you get a good crunch. Feel your lower abs, your upper abs, all engaging. They should really be fine right about now. Squeeze it. Got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, and 1.